to announce him into the Ministry of Public Affairs.